Ever since the new Fortnite Chapter 5 update, a lot of changes have come to the game, like the map movement and also in-game settings. But with all that, the FPS is still very bad. But don't worry, because in today's video, I'm going to be showing you guys the best competitive settings for Fortnite for the new Chapter 5, so let's go. We'll be right back.
Thank you.